Water, you can't live without it. It's essential to your survival. If the human body can survive without water for 10 days, how much longer can we live if we improve the quality of the water we are drinking? Think about it. I'm here with my Izumi, but then again, Fatima will tell us more about it. Water is truly essential to life. We can't live without it. We can't survive without it. And so, Fatima is going to teach us just how special water can be. Because there's water, and then again, there's water. Right, Fatima?
Yes, that's right.
What does this machine do?
Actually, it produces alkaline antioxidant water right in the comfort of our homes. You don't have to call up a water station or have them go to your house, deliver your water. You can produce healthful water right in your own kitchen faucet.
Where exactly is this machine made?
This is made in Japan.
100% Japanese.
Yeah.
Technology. All right, how does it work? Can you explain?
Sure. From your kitchen faucet, you have here the universal water diverter. So if you will use your faucet, you can use it normally. But then if you need to use your machine, you can just switch it up. And then the water will be diverted into the three-stage pre-filtration process. This contains the sediment filter, the carbon block filter, and the polishing filter. The first stage will purify your water, will take out the impurities like the dust, the suspended particles in the water, all the impurities. The second one will rid it of the color, taste, and odor. And the third one will purify it completely before it goes into the Izumi alkaline water machine.
So when it enters your body, this is what you call pure water already.
Yes, filtered.
Filtered and purified water.
Yes, depending on the setting, we have here three levels of the alkaline water and two levels of acidic water.
Let's say you're a beginner, you don't know, you just want good clean water in your home, right? Mm-hmm. What setting would you recommend?
For the first 2 weeks, of course, your body has to adjust, so we suggest switching your level into alkaline level 1. After 2 weeks, if your body adjusts already, you can switch to alkaline level 2. Mm-hmm. And then for cancer patients or terminally ill patients, we suggest alkaline level 3 in order to neutralize the acidity.
That's true. So this water isn't just simply for beauty purposes, but also for optimum health.
Yes.
And also because it helps address the acidity of cancer patients, it's almost like a medical cleansing remedy.
Yes, some call it the miraculous water. It has the same properties as the waters in the Hunza or of the Himalayas, where people live really, really long.
So this approximates the purity of the water in those very clean, non-toxic areas of the world.
Yes, below the alkaline, there's the neutral setting. Mm-hmm. This is for medicine because, as we all know, most medicines, if not all, are acidic in nature.
Yes.
And then we also have acidic if you want to wash your face, more acidic for sanitizing your kitchen.
So we go acidic if we want to wash and have more beautiful skin, and to also to remove some body odors.
Right? That's right. Dandruff too.
Dandruff also.
You can also use it to wash your hair after shampooing, so you can get rid of dandruff.
Fantastic. Let's talk about oxidation reduction potential. They have defined aging as oxidation inside the body. And so that means we are rusting slowly inside. So oxidation reduction potential means depends on the kind of alkalinity of the water you're drinking, has the capacity to neutralize,
yes,
right, or to eat up the acidity
yes,
inside us.
Antioxidants as reverse aging, yes. Oxidants as aging.
Exactly.
This product water spout will produce whatever level we have programmed the machine to have, and the hose will take out the opposite property of water,
which is the acid.
So this is the pH reagent. It acts like a liquid litmus paper. So this is the water that came out of the hose. It's acidic. This is the water that came out of the product water spout. So right now,
wow,
it changed its color into pH between 8.5 to 9, pH 9.
Fantastic.
Yes. And the reject, which is supposed to be the waste, the acidic water, it's in pH 6.
So this is the acid water, and that's yellow.
Yellow.
Okay. And then this is the alkaline water, which is blue-violet. Interesting.
It's very potent. And then we can notice that it has bubbles.
Yes.
Because it's also infused with oxygen, so which is good for the body.
And you want that water inside you.
Mm-hmm.
We want that water inside us.